For the uninitiated, in the recent episodes of Nisha and Uske Cousins, we saw how Viraj decides to get Nisha back in his life by hook or by crook. He buys the house that Kabir and Nisha have rented. He comes to their humble abode and tells them that they can use only the bedroom and the living room. Rest of the house belongs to him and is going to leave his mansion and stay there. This comes as a big shock to both Nisha and Kabir, but they are sympathetic to his feelings and decide to let it go. Kabir has a dance audition and is busy training for it. He goes to the kitchen to get something, slips on the oil dropped on the floor by Viraj and sprains his foot. Nisha sees this and helps him up. She then bandages his foot and nurses him like a dutiful wife. This irritates Viraj even more, who actually wanted to sabotage Kabir's chances at the dance interview so that he's unable to move out of the house. Anyway, Nisha convinces Kabir to practice so that he can give a decent interview. She helps him practice and then takes him to the venue in an auto rickshaw. Ideally, the Gangwals are against the idea of Kabir dancing and why they rope him in their jewelry shop. Nisha convinces Kabir to concentrate on his dance and to leave Dadaji's issues for her to handle. Kabir is amazed at Nisha's sweet gesture and feels a rush of emotions that he is unable to understand. Will Kabir get through the interview? Will Viraj do something to sabotage Kabir's chances again? To find out, hit that subscribe button.